Check out this new surveillance video of an armed carjacking suspect. DC police say it shows him walking up to the victim, showing off a gun, then demanding the keys to their vehicle. That person complied and the suspect drove off. We're told the carjacking happened Monday along Kenilworth Terrace in Northeast. That's near the Minnesota Avenue Metro Station. DC police is offering a $10,000 reward for any information that leads to an arrest and conviction in this case.
So brazen. Mm-hmm.